Paris-based artist Vincent Sardin says his choice of medium makes his work absurd.